Relationships are tough, ladies. Sometimes y'all try too hard, okay? It doesn't take much to keep a man happy. I'm gonna tell you the secret to happiness. The three H's, okay? Hamburger and head equal happiness. That's all you gotta do. Make us a nice hamburger, give us some head, we good. That's all we need. A girl read this article that said that pumpkins, well, she was being Cosmo, said that pumpkins are an aphrodisiac. Right, it's just true. There's some chemical in pumpkins that men can't resist. It turns us on. So I come home one day, she's in the kitchen, she's making pumpkin pies, she got pumpkin soup, pumpkin. Like, I'm like, my house like a goddamn pumpkin patch. I'm like, you've been grouponing it again, haven't you? You need to tell me, you went by yourself? So later on that night, I'm in the bedroom, right? I'm sleeping, I'm chilling. She come up there, a little negligee on, her little pumpkin-colored panties. She's like, you know how to rouse, you want to make love? I'm like, no, I fuck the pumpkin. You read the article, I couldn't resist. You don't bring a pumpkin around your man. Like, what is... She's like, where is that? Like, I ate it. That's the best part. You get it afterwards. You get it afterwards. See, he's a pumpkin eater too. See, he's like...